online classes. We have discussed the product of multiplication of vector. The multiplication of vector is to be done by the two methods. The first method is called dot product and also called scalar product. Suppose we have to take two vectors a1i, a2j, a3j, vector b बराबर b1i, b2j, b3j. So we have to vector a dot vector b is equal to a1i, a2j, a3k dot b1i, b2j, b3k. So here we have to remember I dot I is equal to 1, J dot K equal to 1, K dot K equal to 1, I dot J is equal to 0, J dot K equal to 0, K dot I is equal to 0, and other terms that will be taking the dot product, that is must be 0. So here we have to multiply this vector by this vector, that is a1 b1 I dot I plus this vector to be multiplied by a2 b1 J dot I plus A3 B1 K cap I plus B2 J cap A dot I A1 I dot J plus A2 B2 J dot J A3 B2 K dot J. Then so we have to multiply and that is to be A3 B3 K dot J. Using the basic results, I dot I is 1, this is 0, this is 0, this is 0, this is 1, this is 0, this is. We have to simply say that the three terms to be remaining, a1 b1, a2 b2 plus a3 b2 and a dot b, because I dot j is equal to 0, j dot k is equal to 0, k dot j is also 0. All terms will be 0, only multiplied by I, j, j. So we are using simple shortcuts to here that we have to simply take the dot product of I and I, j and k and k, and we have to see this is the final result that is to be obtained here, and this is called scalar product, because all the values that is to be coming in this form. All the values are in scalar formats, and this term is a scalar, and because of this region, this is called a scalar product of vectors.